الله 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 الله.
So Musa alayhi salam says, "Hiya asaya, oh my Rabb, this is my stick. It's a stick that I hold. Atawakka'u 'alayha." Allah didn't ask him, what do you use it for? Allah just said, what is it in your right hand? It was enough for him to say, it's a stick. But he decided, let me now talk a little bit more. When am I going to get this chance again? Subhanallah. So he says, Atawakka'u 'alayha. I lean on it, Ya Allah. I use it as support. وَأَهُشُّ بِهَا عَلَىٰ غَنَمِي. And I use it in order to help me with my flock, so that I can pull down some branches and some, you know, a little bit of the fodder to feed this flock and so on. And I guide the flock with the same stick. وَلِيَ فِيهَا مَآرِبُ أُخْرَىٰ. And I also use it for many other things, Ya Allah. Now he is saying, Ya Allah, I do this with it, I do that with it. And there's a lot of other things that I use it for as well, Ya Allah. Musa alayhi salam, look at how he's speaking. With us, when we say Allahu Akbar in salah, we are communicating with Allah. A lot of us are guilty of wanting that salah to end immediately. Look at Musa alayhi salam. He was prolonging the communication with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May we be from those whom when we say Allahu Akbar, we forget about the time. In the past, when I was here, previously in Woodlands and previously in Gatesville at Masjid al-Quds, I remember speaking about Abdul Clock. I don't know if you recall that. And what it was referring to was those who are worshippers of the watch. Even in Salah, you find them doing this. And they look at the clock and they do this. Meaning now, come on, it's getting late here. Allahu Akbar. We are worshipping Allah. Forget about your watch. If you have that sickness, really, leave it at home. Leave everything at home. Come and tell us, we will even close these clocks on the side. Allahu Akbar. When we plug in with Allah, look at the lesson we learned from Musa alayhi salam. He was so happy. Allah didn't even ask him to say all this extra, and he spoke more and more communication with us. When we are reciting the Quran also, it's an act of worship. Don't try and rush. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who learn a lesson.